It's a small, portable, lab-sized unit, full color, made from small to medium-sized products like corn, soybeans, and some smaller seeds. It's a full-color machine, and we'll get into the operation of it right now. Okay, here's the main operation screen with our start-stop. We have a menu screen that we can go to, and it works a lot similar as the Evolution. Has a frame grab function where the way we set it up is we select the accept area right here, and we would then start dropping good kernels. You can see we have standard yellow, regular yellow corn, along with some red streak kernels that are also acceptable. So we teach the machine basically by dropping these kernels that that's what we want to have as an accepted product. Likewise for the reject, if I hit that, we'll go to reject number one here. Drop some major damage, I have it labeled as, which is the obvious dark ones. Dropping five or six of those kernels, it takes a picture front and rear, so I can select which side. If the kernel fell the wrong way, I could select which side I want to actually use as the programming function. I've got up to six sensitivities to do this. So number one would be major damage. Number two is cracks and brokens. And I've got it turned on for some reason here. Let me turn that off. And there you can see the cracks and brokens were on one side and it's yellow on the other. So I've selected the part that shows the starch. Three, I've got selected as minor damage, which was a little bit lighter than the major damage. So I've just dropped some of those kernels. And you can see where the highlights of red, that's actually going to be the bad color. So those seeds are actually bad. Did not use these middle one because the picture wasn't perfect, so I can ignore that one and just use the other ones around it to create the profile. Once you've done this, you would hit create profile and it will make the program for you to actually do that sort. Preset your sensitivities and everything so you don't have anything else to do but hit start. Discuss a little bit about how we convey the product on this machine. There's a small conical hopper up here, holds about 3 gallons of product or so. Sits up here. At the point when we start sorting, a gate will open. We'll go through a cascade system, and that's where the in-house aspirator will pull the bee's wings into the bag house here. There's an example of just from this week, we've been running a little bit, and so it aspirates before it gets to the viewer. And then once again after, there's another bag, looks very similar down in the bottom. So there's two bags in the machine. We will come through our cascade system to another gate. Once we hit that gate and the machine is ready, that gate opens. The product flows through 100% complete gravity feed. So there's no vibratory feeder on this machine. This machine's set up to be a right-hand except we can also flip it around and make it a left hand depending on the space in the lab or wherever it's going to be. So we'll go ahead and run now. Now there's the run. Now we will, accepts came out on the right hand side and our rejects come out of the front. And there's the entire sample that we ran. Here's the accepted product, came out. And then the rejects came out the other side here. And we've got the discolored and the cracks and brokens as the rejected material. Cleaning of the machine and basic maintenance, it's very easy. The viewer opens up completely. Very easy to get inside here and clean rear camera section and the front camera section. And really that's about all there is to it. All this modular stuff comes out in one piece for more thorough cleaning, variety change, that kind of stuff. So real easy to get to, and it's a real nice machine.